And there's her daughters, Aunt Naomi and Uncle Bernard.
There's Jeanette. Simi. And look at Sandy, about 8 years
about
old.
9 or 10 years old. So it's 18 years old. There's Sibby. It's 18 years
Lynn,
old.
Lynn, Carol, and
there's Brucey.
Brucey, yeah, I'll be darned. This is just a test, and there's
Larry.
Uncle Larry. May he rest in peace. He had black hair. What can you recall about this, Jeanette?
Nothing. Just, it was
nothing.
Just a nice Thanksgiving.
Yeah, somebody brought us those beautiful flowers. Oh, look at Carol. Brucey.
Yeah.
There's Jimmy. He's a lawyer today, isn't he?
Oh.
An attorney. And who's that? That's
That's Sandy, isn't it?
No, the two girls.
Annabelle.
And Simi. And, no, the two little girls. They're Annabelle's kids.
Oh. Yeah, Linda and...
Yeah, who's that maid that we had on the side? Do you recall her name?
God, I don't know. Rosie. That was Rosie.
Yeah, she lived in... We had live-in help then. That's before we made the
that
back room, isn't it?
She was a mess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's so much for Thanksgiving. Let's go back and see if this recorded, huh? I'm playing it recording. I don't know what's happening, though. Something's wrong. What the hell's going on here? Let's go back again.